So, I recently bought my daughter a used computer for her birthday, a family computer for her and I. She has always wanted one, because it's better to have one to use, so everybody in the house could use it. I wasn't fond of purchasing computers from the store because of the price, but, eventually, I found this computer that fit my budget. It was a cheap, old, utility Windows 7 computer that was pretty decent, but it was the computer tower, so I had to buy the monitor and keyboard myself. The seller told me that the computer was recovered from a house fire after an accident in his home, losing almost everything. That made me a bit skeptical that it would work. But the owner did prove that it worked. If it somehow didn't, he told me he'd accept a refund. So, the computer is coming in a few days, and I have to mention something heartbreaking. He told me that his son, around 10 to 12 years old, didn't make it out. He told me his stuff might still be on the computer. I told the owner I was sorry for his loss and thanked him. I tried resetting the computer but I couldn't. There was no reset feature built in, so I would have to get a Windows disk that cost as much as the PC, so I just uninstalled some things I felt like I didn't need. There weren't that many programs installed anyway, though. My daughter told me she loves to play Roblox, so I decided to download it on the computer for her. I found out it downloaded already. Anyways, after this discovery, my daughter started playing, and I carried on with my business. I couldn't stop thinking about the owner's kid, and it was stuck in my head all day. Around 11 p.m, my mind was going blank, as I was about to fall asleep, but then my daughter called my name. I went to check on her, and her eyes fixed on the screen. She was staring at something, and her character was completely black. She told me that her avatar was a girl with purple hair. "Maybe you're on the wrong account," I said. She somehow logged out and logged into another account, but it was the owner's kid who didn't log out of their Roblox account before giving it to us. It was very late at night, so I made her log off for the night. When I woke up early, I went to check the profile, and the account was called CanSqueel999. It was weird. I'm guessing that's the kid's account. But why would he name himself that? I took a screenshot of the account before logging out. My daughter got on the computer an hour later, she logged into her account, and a few seconds later, she automatically joined a game. The game was made by CanSqueel999, the same account she logged out last night. Help was the game name. I was curious on why someone would make a game called Help. After this, when it loaded up, all you could see was black. And you could hear hellish noises. My daughter clicked the exit button many times until the monitor froze up. She let out a scream which scared the hell out of me, and I panicked and disconnected the computer. A few days have passed and my daughter has been okay, but she said to me that she saw something else on the game. I asked to tell me what she saw, but she starts crying every time I ask. I have also contacted Roblox support, but they've not been responding to my emails. I've been theorizing for days if it was a virus from the client or it was already installed. I contacted the owner but he hasn't responded. I went to the doctors a few days ago to fix the problem to no solution. After that, I didn't let my daughter play Roblox anymore. If you want to play this game yourself, search him up with caution. I will start making logs of what's happening, so stay tuned for a while. Update, June 17, 2018, I couldn't refund the computer so I just kept it in my garage. Just a small update. I don't know what to do with this freaking computer. Update, July 5, 2018, I've been hearing weird noises at night, like crying. And have been feeling some kind of presence. It has now been getting louder and louder. I've also been experiencing power loss, even though the whole neighborhood is lit up, except mine. I'm pretty sure one day it will cease, but I've been dreaming about the figure and I'm kind of scared. I've been shaking the noises off as something else, but today the sounds were different. I started hearing some really deep voice laughing. I'll update when something more interesting happens. I also took a new picture of the profile. Update, October 7, 2018, sorry I haven't updated this. About my daughter, she's doing fine now. The doctors told me she experienced the trauma of some sort and she got a therapist. She doesn't want to tell me what she saw in the game, and the therapist is very busy. After 2 damned months of this strange happening, I finally had the opportunity to turn the computer on. It booted like normally, except something weird was changed that I noticed. I went on the Roblox page and it went to this sort of site. The webcam on the computer lit up, and I noticed it instantly. The computer turned off and stopped booting up. I threw it in the garbage. It's finally over. Update, November 13th, 2018, 11:46 p.m. Guys, it's been a month. They've taken my daughter to foster care. I forgot to tell you guys. I did some research. I had just found out the child that was killed in the fire wasn't killed in a fire. He was murdered by his own father, and I guess he sold all of his belongings. One was his PC. I told him of what I was informed a few hours ago by his email, and he hasn't responded back. I heard knocking on my bedroom.